caching.
Yeah, we are. Let's find it.
Let's move this on the
seat. You think it's under that rock?
Yeah.
Move it.
Nope. Not under.
I still think it's over here more, down by the corner.
Okay.
The map had it right in the intersection, so I don't know which side of the road it would be on. But I say we check this side first.
Yeah. You're right. There's more hiding places over there. But there's even more over here.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's probably in this stuff.
Yeah. No one could see it.
Let's go look for it.
Trash, don't think that. Mom. Let's check this tree.
Okay, it's kind of pokey in there, be careful.
Can't see anything, Dad.
I don't know where it would be. Yeah.
I'll check over here.
Okay. Yeah, that doesn't look like it.
Could you check the map to see if we're close?
The problem is the map is wrong, I think. It puts it in the middle of the road.
See? Can you be
with me? Where? I'm thinking it might be across the street.
Okay, let's check.
Let's check that side. With it right in the middle of the intersection for the GPS, it could be either side. So this side looks as likely as that side. Oh! That was easy.
Mm-hmm.
Too easy.
Got it.
Open it up. Oh, that is it. You want to write our names?
Yeah. Hey.
Okay, we got it. You can put the lid down.
I found this little kitty cat.
Speak up.
I found this little kitty cat from the geocache and it's so cute. And it's my favorite color.
That is cute.
I know.
Okay, should we go?
Yeah.